introduce him to Captain Stubing.
Hey, now, listen. Hey, we don't have a deal. Fine, I'll just go. What do you want me to say?
Cap Stubing here, he ain't ate for over a week. I mean, that and the rabies don't make for a happy badger. Now, he thinks that you might work for the police.
What? That's crazy. I don't work for the police.
Don't press me. I'm not the one making the accusation.
Come on, get in.
Address Captain Stubing. Diane.
Look, this, Captain, this is crazy. I don't know what you heard, who you heard it from, but I'm not a cop. I don't know if you checked me out.
I
mean,
I don't think he believes you.
I got.
Drop your package in the cage.
Oh, there's an idea. Maybe put your feet in. No, there.
I'm not gonna do that. Listen.
Listen.
Come on, wait. Come on, wait.
Now you better start talking. All right, okay.
You gotta say something. You gotta say it now. If you gotta speak, hey, Jesus, start talking now, boy.
It's little Bill. He was talking shit about you when I came in. He was saying you lost your edge, that he's cutting you out. That's why you guys have had trouble lately.
I saw him. He was here.
He took the money I brought you, $10,000. He's talking about how you'd lost it. Pooh-Bear lost it. It's in his pocket. He's carrying it.
Hey, shut the fuck up. He's lying.
I mean, why would I lie? He's got your money.
I know people say a lot of things when they're sporting badger food for a pecker.
Right.
But then again, people do a lot of things when they're around a lot of money.